In the year of 2096, they ripped the last tree down, and the lone protester was arrested by the Euro Crown, and transported in a rocket ship to dig the moon's great dirt. From the one sealed window of his prison cell, he looks down on the planet Earth. Oh, brave new world, strange new world, he sings this idiot chant, and his prison mates wonder at the state of this poor mad miscreant. And they shiver with uneasiness at his words so balefully sung. And when they ask his name, he just sighs and he says, "They call me the Newbury Man." So, Newbury Man, will you tell us, please, why you intently stare, awake each minute of your resting time down at planet Earth out there? And a tear appears upon his cheek, and it glistens in Earth's glow, as he tells his story to his audience of exiled thieves and rogues. Do you see that land framed in my hand? There began our once proud race. Yes, on Africa's then fertile plains, as hunter-gatherers we paced. But we choked its soil with our lakes of oil and our factories and cars. And where once there roamed the orangutan on our streets full of burger bars. See that patch of blue that I'm pointing to, that Columbus once did cross? Those that followed raped the land he found, now owned by Microsoft. And the native tribes and the buffalo swept away like grains of sand. It is thoughts like these and more besides which shape this Newbury Man. Do you see that tiny land just there? It has a town called Newbury. And 100 years ago today, it saw a turn of history, when a rough young band of dissidents made a brave doomed stand. In respect for those arrested there, I took the name of Newbury Man. In this year of 2096, they ripped the last tree down, and for daring to protest, I was transported to the moon, near the very spot where we now sit, Neil Armstrong once did stand, saying one giant leap. Would he say that now to the face of this Newbury Man? For our world is cloaked in a plastic dome where the ozone used to be. And the air that we breathe and the food that we eat is all made in factories. There may be no hunger or disease, but our souls are dulled and bland. Oh, brave new world, strange new world, so sings this Newbury Man. Well, they found him hung by his own hand strung next day by his window. One bead of sweat still on his dead neck, glistening in Earth's glow. And as the convicts dig the moon's great dirt, they sing with grim intent. Oh, brave new world, strange new world, we are all now Newbury Men.